prepping up for a screening. This is all part of the experience. And right now, everybody is just waiting for Hook. I think that's a big thing.
Sapphire faded jeans. I hope you catch your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. And do you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
But some of my memories are definitely the food fighting scene and the craziness of that. All the sword fighting, when you watch the sword fighting, it's all me. So that's like one of the things I'm most proud of in the film. I studied like over a year straight of sword fighting. So to be able to be a 15-year-old kid and do all my own sword fighting stunts was pretty amazing. And beyond that, my death scene, that was a pretty big thing. I mean, I don't mean to ruin it for people who haven't seen the movie.
You didn't hear that.
You didn't hear that.
I got my Take the Lead sign.
You know, being the debut is one of the first films in the whole festival that went on. Kind of great to be a part of that. Big thank you. It goes out to Leanne. And through that film festival, kind of helped debut become what became for the Asian American community and for the Filipino community. So it's great to be a part of it and the Asian American Film Fest and the Film Foundation. So I'm looking forward to it, and they're doing great stuff for the community. It's awesome.